Okay, so this is an event which we did last year, and this is second year. What we usually do here is that we have these boards which you can see all around painted, and the teams are teamed up according to, like, there are deaf artists and hearing artists who are painting one board together. So the whole idea is how we can prove the point that people can come, you know, and work together and break all the walls that we people have in our minds.
Yeah.
So they are working beautifully. They don't know sign language, but, you know, they come, they talk, and then they create something. So that's the whole idea.
Okay. So what's changed from last year to this year?
So this basically, most of them are from College of Art. Okay. And they never used to talk to each other in college. But after this last year, they have become one group. So now they share, they talk.
Yeah, because I think the deaf were one group, they were isolated.
Exactly.
And, yeah.
But now it's not like that. It's pretty different. And, like, people talk to each other. Whenever they see, they sign to each other. They talk in sign language. So, yeah, that has helped.
Okay. And have you got more people around this time around?
Yeah, this time we have people even from outside college and a lot of volunteers. So, yeah, it's pretty better this time.
Okay. And sponsorship?
Yeah, we get. We have a couple of people who have helped us do this, because without them, it wouldn't have been possible. There's Mr. Baba who helped. This is Renu who has helped us. And there's another person who has helped, whose own metals. There's a company.
Okay.
So, these three people.